So, congrats, Kunjan.
Thank you.
You end up with an excellent job.
Thanks again. All thanks to WMA.
Good. So, tell me a little bit about yourself.
I'm basically a mechanical engineer. I did my engineering from Hyderabad. Actually, I moved over to Bangalore. I was working here for 2.5 years. I then realized that this is not what I want because I always had a thing for marketing domain. And I quit my job, started doing a lot of research. Upon researching, I found that all the major businesses across the globe are now shifting their focus from traditional marketing methods to digital marketing.
Okay.
So this was something new. Digital marketing was something new to me, right? So I started researching a lot. Then I said, okay, now I have to find more about this. Probably if there's any institute that's offering a crash course or some course kind of thing on this. And I did again researching and all, then that is how I stumbled upon the website of Web Marketing Academy. You had amazing associations. You were associated with Bangalore. So that is what I really liked. I said, okay, this is one place which I have to be. So this is where I can probably enrich myself.
Sure.
So that is how I came down, had a word with you. And then the talk with you was very encouraging. And then that very moment I decided this is the place I have to come down and do this course on digital marketing.
So you came from Hyderabad. Did you look for any other courses there in Hyderabad? What made you to come to Bangalore?
I was already working in Bangalore, but yeah, I was also looking for courses in Hyderabad. Mm-hmm. Apparently, Hyderabad doesn't have all that. There's many institutes on digital marketing. From my research, I don't know, I might not be true. Then Bangalore was the place, and luckily for me, I got into WMA, and I'm glad I came here.
Okay. So, how was your journey in Web Marketing Academy?
Journey was, I don't know, my English vocabulary is not good enough to express my words, but then it was simply phenomenal. I would say, you know, you have great faculty, great association, you know. All the students here are very helping. The faculty is no doubt very, they go out of their way to help us. See, I went through the brochure which was there on the website. It says just a 50-hour program, right?
Right?
But it apparently is not a 50-hour program. It goes much beyond it. Okay.
Right.
So the faculty takes things at our pace. It all goes very slow. It depends upon the student. If they don't grasp things very well, then they sit down with you. They spend those extra hours with you and make sure you learn everything.
Right.
All your doubts, how silly they are, they're all clarified. So it was really good.
You mean to say the one-on-ones and spending time more with you was important, right?
Okay.
Are you confident now to do any kind of digital marketing?
Definitely, I'm on the road. I'm on the path. I can start off.
Okay. So you're confident in it?
I'm confident in it.
Good.
Yes.
Was it practicals?
Yes. A major portion of it would be practicals because theory is less and it's more of practical work here. You know, you are given a live project which you have to work upon.
Right.
I was given a live project. Now my website is bonsaibloom.com. Please take a look. Though it is not cracking yet. But yes, Bonsai Bloom is good. And then we also worked on a project for PPC.
Right.
So, and that project helped me crack the interview for my Google thing. WMA would be a wonderful platform if you are looking at kickstarting your career in this field because they, like I said, they give you all the necessary tools that you have to have for having a career in this field. More importantly, this field is very dynamic, you know, it is not very static in the sense things keep changing on a very regular basis.
Correct.
So what you learn today, probably what I learned here might be outdated 2 or 3 months down the lane. So the curriculum here is also like that, you know, things keep changing and Suresh takes, you know, a lot of interest, you know, he attends all the major digital marketing conferences, he's got amazing contacts all over the globe. So he is updated when it comes to digital marketing, he is updated and he guarantees that you get the latest and the best of digital marketing.
That brings up a point. Do you have all the tools to keep you update yourself?
Yes, yeah,
resources.
Because resources, you apparently have a class only on the resources. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank WMA, Suresh, my faculty, Somesh and Aditi in special because she was the one who trained me on PPC and
right.
Her training, I'd be very frank, her training, I didn't know that PPC was this massive. Only after 3 days of training I realized and she made the subject very interesting. So only because of a training, I could crack the Google interview.
Excellent. So once again, congrats and best wishes. Coming from Hyderabad, dedicating the time here, spending most of the time here,
yes.
And you know, it was very, very useful. And we are happy that you got the job. And good luck.
Thank you. All thanks to you. Like I said, I'm glad I came in here because, and more importantly, it is not just the duration of the course; it is the association post the course as well, which is more important.
Yes.
So that is one more thing reason why I joined it.
Yes.
Mentoring is more important all through my career.